Thank you. in Värmland, in Sweden, in July, 1889. Johannes Jonasson. I don't know. Used to get out of the army, I guess. That was in 1908, I guess. Well, I had a brother living in Ogilvy. I had, let's see, three sisters and three brothers. The youngest was the baby.
What were your brothers and sisters' names?
Johan, August, Carl, Christine, Marie, and Augusta. Johan was the oldest. He was 25 years older than I. And I suppose August was 10 years or something older. And Carl, he was 5 years older than I. And Bob Steamboat. In all, from the time I left home till I got to Minnesota, I must put 3 weeks. Now I'm all by myself. I was working on the railroad, maintenance.
How many years?
45. I was horse and buggy. Only thing I seen was a bicycle. Well, I had a bicycle when I was in Ogilvy.
Uh-huh. How long did you live in Ogilvy?
Well, I was there about 2 years. There was Ida. Well, she come from Sweden too. Skåne, Sweden. There was Ida. Well, she was working down the city.
How old were you when you were married?
25, I guess. Oh, we had 5. 3 boys and 2 girls.
When you came over to the United States, did you know much English or?
Not a damn thing.
So how did you do it, just by ear?
Well, I learned from the kids. My brother had kids, you know, and they were going to school. And in the evenings, I was sitting there listening to them. And they were reading and talking and so on.
What happened to your twins yesterday?
Well, they lost. Chicago has tough on them, on the twins. They lost 3 straight there a while ago too, didn't they?
There was one thing that I always remembered when I was young that you used to always do, and I used to always get a kick out of it. Count to 10 in Swedish.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Butter. Smör. I don't care for politics. I can't talk fast enough. Winter fishing. Yeah, you had a fish house, you know. Used to haul that out when the ice got solid. Fish were in there every day. Well, one winter we caught 44. I think there was Anna. Johannes Jonasson. Hard times when I come here. You know what pay we had on the railroad? 13.5 cents an hour, 10 hours a day. $1.35. We didn't have no machinery them days. It was just a shuttle and a pick, you know. Yeah, that's my must be about a drink. I run short.